सब जो कृष्ण और नित्यानंद प्रभु, गौरांग महाप्रभु, अद्वैताचार्य इन नवदीप और वृंदावन, वेयर एवर यू आर ऑफरिंग भोगा और यू आर डूइंग वर्शिपिंग वॉट एवर, सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू डू आचमन. यू नो आचमन मंत्रास लाइक दिस. श्री केशवाय नमः, श्री नारायणाय नमः. थर्ड टाइम श्री माधवाय नमः. यू हैव ड्रिंक दिस वाटर. थ्री टाइम श्री गोविंदाय नमः, यू वॉश योर हैंड. श्री विष्णुवे नमः, यू वॉश योर हैंड. ओके, तो थ्री टाइम आई डिड दिस आचमन. श्री केशवाय नमः, अगेन श्री केशवाय नमः, श्री नारायणाय नमः, श्री माधवाय नमः, श्री गोविंदाय नमः, वॉश हैंड. श्री विष्णुवे नमः, वॉश दिस हैंड. ओके, दिस फिनिश हियर. आई एम रिसाइटिंग बट इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी टू रिसाइट. यू कैन रिसाइट इन योर माइंड. ओके, सी वी हैव टू टेक फर्स्ट. ओके, द पार्ट ऑफ तुलसी. दिस इज ओनली फॉर प्रभु इन नवदीप एंड वृंदावन. तुलसी जल फॉर कृष्ण, गौरांग महाप्रभु, नित्यानंद प्रभु, अद्वैताचार्य. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू अकर दिस मंत्र. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वर्शिपिंग और अर्चन यू शुड टेक लिटिल वार्म वाटर बिकॉज मच कोल्ड ना, वी कैन नॉट टेक कोल्ड वाटर. We have to do pujan for this shankha. Already I prepared this paste like chandan, tulsi. This tulsi paste, yeah. This wood is tulsi's wood to put. You can take like this stone or in circle. This is, I have this, so you can do paste or chandan like this, little bit this, if you have another paste, chandan, chandan wood, you can, it's I think already prepared, but I use gopi chandan. I mix both here. It's prepared already. Wash this like this. Then put tilak like this. And tulsi. And we have to recite mantra. Tom para sagrat punnuna vishnu vikrata. Mind Sardev Panchare Namostute. This mantra. You can take paper. I think a paper is there. Oh, you have yellow checked.
I just want to write some questions after.
Okay. After that, we have to put this chandan here, one tulsi. If you don't have much tulsi leaves, you don't have in your country much tulsi leaf, so I prepare the paste from this tulsi wood. It's enough for puja. I put this tulsi paste here. I put this tulsi paste here. If you don't have tulsi leaves, you have that, no problem. Then I start the site mantra. Sarva Vartanai Vinda Deva Divasa Vala Tukha Karma Kutin Vinda Vinda Vinda. We have to ring the bell. Okay. Like this. Okay. First, when we start the worship, we have to take permission from Guru Maharaj. Understand? When wake up the Guru Maharaj, we have to pay obeisance, or we should do pranam. Shri Gurudevaya Namaha, Shri Guru Varke Bhyo Namaha, Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Varke Bhyo Namaha, Shri Guru Manjariyai Namaha, Shri Guru Manjari Varke Bhyo Namaha. Like this. Okay. Etat Padyam Shri Gurudevaya Namaha, Idam Achmaniyam Shri Gurudevaya Namaha, Itat Pochan Vastam Shri Gurudevaya Namaha. Like this. You understand what I do?
Yeah.
Padyam means we are Guru Maharaj wake up on bed. He wake up and we are giving jal on his lotus feet. We are offering the water on lotus feet. We are washing the lotus feet, Guru Maharaj. This is called Etat Padyam. In Hindi or Sanskrit, it is called Padyam or Pad or feet. It's okay. Etat Padyam means feet. So we are offering the jal like this. We are washing the feet, Guru Maharaj. Okay. Achmaniyam. Achmaniyam jal means he is clearing his mouth. After it, he is carrying mouth, then his hand is wet, he have to wash his mouth. So we are giving the cloth, the towel. I have this cloth, you can take much better the clothes. So we are washing his mouth like this. It's natural, totally. Whatever we do, we are giving the same service. The same, natural, this is nothing, other thing we are not doing. Okay? Okay. We have to take permission, Guru Maharaj. So we are going to serve in Navdeep and Vrindavan. So for this we have to pray. Shri Guru Paramanand Premanand Phalpada Navdeep Pramanand Sivayam Mam Yojaya Tvam Gopika Vishavesh Kyanth Kesi Sivadikarni Gude Nishpat Padme Dasyam Pradaya Guru Mam Vishkarni Shingralam Green Sivanase Sukhim Sukhavadhav. Like this. Sanskrit Shloka I recite. Yeah. I occurred the Shlokas. I was praying to Guru Maharaj, you give me permission so I can serve in Navdeep and Vrindavan. So we have to meditate. We have two bodies in Navdeep and one in Vrindavan. We have to meditate in Navdeep also and Vrindavan. Vrindavan and Navdeep also, both. In Navdeep we have male body, and Vrindavan we have female body, Manjari Sarup. Okay, Gopi De is called. Okay, then we start. Etat Padyam, Gurudev, we took permission and we are going ahead. So Guru Varg, all the parampara, Guru Parampara. We have to serve same. We should meditate. Whatever we are doing, our hands. So we have meditate. We have to meditate simultaneously. Etat Padyam Shri Guruvar Kebhyo Namah. Idam Ashimam Shri Guruvar Kebhyo Namah. Etat Puchyam Asham Shri Guruvar Kebhyo Namah. Etat now in Vrindavan. Etat Padyam Shri Guru Manjaryai Namah. Idam Ashimam Shri Guru Manjaryai Namah. Etat Puchyam Asham Shri Guru Manjaryai Namah. Now and Guru Manjari Varg Parampara in Vrindavan. Etat Padyam Shri Guru Manjari Vargebhyo Namah. Idam Ashimam Shri Guru Manjari Vargebhyo Namah. Etat Puchyam Shri Guru Manjari Vargebhyo Namah. Like this. You understand it? And in one activity, I serve all the Guru Varg. All the Gurus in Parampara. In this mantra, Guru Vargebhyo means all the Guru. The Sanskrit shlok. Guru Vargebhyo means all the Gurus. Guru Manjari Vargebhyo means all the Guru Manjari Varg, Gopi Varg, in Paradis. How is that? Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Varg. Etat Padyam Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Vargebhyo Nama. Edam Ashmaniyam Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Vargebhyo Nama. Etat Pochan Vastram Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Vargebhyo Nama. Same mantra. Mantra will not change. Mantra is same. Name will change only. I recite her Guru Devaya Namah. Guru Vargebhyo Namah. Guru Dev means only Guru Dev. Guru Varg means all the Guru Parampara. Or Rup Sanatanani Goswami Bhyo means the Goswami Varg. Like this. Mantra is same. It's okay? Then we should wake up the Lord Krishna, Radharani, all the. So I should ring the bell. I have to ring just like this. Otishtha tishti gauranga sapasa chakat prekara chakati pancha ocham bhogatam go 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 kena chakam yuga ushti sadasa paas ati chakat prekara. Okay? Like this. Like this. Now I'm paying obeisances. The pranam mantra, you know, in Navdeep and Vrindavan, the same pranam mantra. We should do.
Namo Mahavadanaya Krishna Padayati Krishna Krishna Chaitanya Mahavarshi Manapastha Vakram Krishna 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 Vakram Krishna
Like this, okay? In Navdeep, we wake up the Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Varg, and in Vrindavan, Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Varg, they are in Rupadi Manjari Varg. So, the same we have to do in Vrindavan. Etat Padyam Shri Rupadi Manjari Vargebhyo Namah. Idam Ashmaniyam Shri Rupadi Manjari Vargebhyo Namah. Etat Puchyam Asham Shri Rupadi Manjari Vargebhyo Namah. Okay? Then, we are going. Same. Etat Padyam Shri Gadadhar Shivasadi Bhaktivindebhyo Namah. Mahaprabhu's Parikar Parshad Associates. Etat Padyam Shri Gadadhar Shivasadi Bhaktivyo Namah. Etam Ashmaniyam Shri Gadadhar Shivasadi Bhaktivyo Namah. Etat Puchyam Asham Shri Gadadhar Shivasadi Bhaktivyo Namah. Etat Padyam Shri Radha Anangmayi Laitadi Sakhi Vrindebhyo Namah. Etam Ashmaniyam Shri Radha Anangmayi Laitadi Sakhi Vrindebhyo Namah. Etat Puchyam Asham Shrimati Radha Anangmayi Laitadi Sakhi Vrindebhyo Namah. Okay? Then I was using this Ashman Patra. Now I am going to use this Ashman Patra because it's heavy Tulsi Jal. Tulsi Jal. Etat Padyam Kingshin Gorangaya Nama. Idam Acham Kingshin Gorangaya Nama. Idam Pochan Vasam Kingshin Gorangaya Nama. Etat Padyam Kining Nityanandaya Nama. Etat Padyam King Adat Chandraya Nama. Idam Acham King Nityanandaya Nama. Idam Acham King Adat Chandraya Nama. Idam Pochan Vasam King Nityanandaya Nama. Idam Pochan Vasam King Adat Chandraya Nama. Like this. Okay? Etat Padyam King Krishnaya Nama. Idam Acham King Krishnaya Nama. Idam Pochan Vasam King Krishnaya Nama. Finish this. Patra. Or where the four Prabhu and Radharani, everyone, will, they will take bath here. And this pot. So I have to make lotus. 8-leaf lotus. Like this. And 6. Like this, one triangle and opposite this triangle, 6 angles. And we have to write in middle KLIM. Okay? KLIM. In English, I am writing in Sanskrit. Like this. Okay? Some tulsi leaf. Put here. Okay. So we are inviting the four Prabhus to take bath. Okay. We are inviting. You come and take bath like this. So for this mantra, for this, we are using the mantra. We are reciting or we are occurring the mantras. Idam danta dhavan asanam. Danta dhavan asanam. Danta dhavan means brush, doing the brush. Asanam, when you sit. Asanam means sit. Idam danta dhavan asanam. Nishin korangaya nama. Idam danta dhavan asanam. Idam danta dhavan asanam. Idam danta dhavan asanam. Idam danta dhavan asanam. Idam danta I invited. Now, if you have Shaligram Shila and Vigra, Mahaprabhu Vigraha or Krishna Vigraha, Harinam Prabhu, whatever you have, you put there, here. I have Giridhari Shila, this, so I am putting this here. Like this. So all the Prabhu, we have to meet it. They have all here. Okay? Then, we start here. Again, etat padyam kishin gongaya nama, etat padyam kin nityananda nama, etat padyam kin adachanda nama, etat padyam kin krishnaya nama, etat pocham vasam kishin gongaya nama, pocham vasam kin adachanda nama, pocham vasam kin adachanda nama, etat pocham vasam kin adachanda nama, kin krishnaya nama. Like this, okay? Now, we can use this also, Oshanka. Now, either Dantkashtam Kishin Gorangaya Nama. Dantkashtam, we are giving brush. Either Dantkashtam means brush. इतन काष्ठम केशिं गौरंगाय नमः इतन काष्ठम किंतानंदाय नमः इतन काष्ठम किंतोचंद्राय नमः इतन काष्ठम किं कृष्णाय नमः. ओके नाउ दे डिड दे क्लियर देयर टीथ्स. ओके वी आर गिविंग दिस वाटर नाउ एकदम आचमनीयम आचमनीयम ये ही इज क्लियरिंग हिज माउथ इदम आचम किं किं गौरंगाय नमः इदम किं नन्दाय नमः इदम किं नन्दाय नमः इदम किं कृष्णाय नमः. साइमल्टेनियसली व्हाट एवर वी आर डूइंग वी हैव टू रिंग दिस बेल आल्सो. आई डोंट हैव दिस टाइम नो दिस सिचुएशन दिस आई एम नॉट एबल टू रिंग द एवरी टाइम. ओके नाउ इधर पोछन वस्त्रम यानी वॉशिंग हिज माउथ नाउ पोछन उसकी इंशिंग गरम गाय नमः पोछन उसकी इंतान नमः पोछन की यंत्र चिता यंत्र पोछन की कृष्णाय नमः लाइक दिस. ओके इधर स्नान वस्त्रम ही इज गोइंग टू टेक बाथ नाउ एंड फॉर टेकिंग बाथ ही इज यूजिंग द डिफरेंट क्लोथ्स सो वी आर गिविंग बाथिंग क्लोथ्स He is going clothes different clothes. Ita snan vastram nishin karangai ita sham shri tanda na ita sham shri ita chanda na ita sham shri krishna ay namah. Okay now he is ready to take bath. Ita snan jalam nishin karangai namah ita sham shri tanda na ita sham shri ita chanda na ita sham jalam krishna ay namah. Okay now this एतत् पुच्छन् वस्त्रं किं किं गौरङ्गाय नमः एतत् पुच्छं कीर्तनाय नमः एतत् पुच्छं कीर्तनाय नमः एतत् पुच्छं किं कृष्णाय नमः. ओके लाइक दिस वी शुड क्लियर दिस अगेन we are giving the water for taking bath. Eda snanam eda punah snanam kinchin gauranga namah 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 eda punah snanam kinchin gauranga namah. Okay now finish this eda pardehe vastram means after taking bath and one minute idhar pochhon station after taking wash bath he have to wear the clothes we are giving offering the clothes etat pardhe vasam he is wearing the clothes एतत् प्रदेवसं केशिं गौरङ्गाय नमः प्रदेवसं किं तन्दाय नमः प्रदेवसं किं चन्द्राय नमः प्रदेवसं किं कृष्णाय नमः लाइक दिस. ओके ओके ही इज रेडी इदम् आसनम् यू सिट योर आसन ऑन चेयर वेयर यू वांट टू सिट इदम् आसनम् केशिं गौरङ्गाय नमः इदम् आसनम् किं तन्दाय नमः इदम् आसनम् किं चन्द्राय नमः इदम् आसनम् किं कृष्णाय नमः लाइक दिस फिनिश यू हैव टू क्लियर दिस. Fish. And this is ready charanamit. Charanamit is ready. Okay. So we have this. Mahaprabhu's associates and Radharani and Radharani's associates. They will take bath now. So we have to meditate simultaneously in Navdeep. And Vrindavan we have to meditate on the body, different bodies, male and female, simultaneously meditating. So we are inviting the Mahaprabhu's associate, where we are meditating. He has bathroom, the big bathroom. Idam Dantavan Ashram, Shri Gadadhar Shivasati Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Idam Dantavan Ashram, Shrimati Radha Anangmaji Laitadi Sakhi Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Okay? The same. I am using this Ashman Patra now. Ita Padyam, Shri Gadadhar Shivasati Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Ita Padyam, Shrimati Radha Anangmaji Laitadi Sakhi Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Idam Ashram, Shri Gadadhar Shivasati Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Idam Shrimati Radha Anangmaji Laitadi Sakhi Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Ita Kochan Vasam, Shri Gadadhar Shivasati Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Ita Pachan Vasam, Shrimati Radha Anangmaji Laitadi Sakhi Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Okay? Now the same, we are inviting for they have to clean, they will clean the teeth. The same process, same. Idam dandhavanam shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Idam dandhavanam shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Idam dandhavanam shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Idam dandhavanam shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Idam dandhavanam shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Ashman. Idam ashman shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Idam ashman shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Idam ashman shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Idam pachan shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Shrimati Radha Anandamayi Laitadi Sakhi Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Okay. Ita tisnan vastram shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Ita tisnan vastram shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Ita tisnan vastram shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Shri Gadadhar Shivasati Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Shrimati Radha Anandamayi Laitadi Sakhi Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Shri Gadadhar Shivasati Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Shrimati Radha Anandamayi Laitadi Sakhi Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Ita punah snani jalam shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Punah snani jalam shrimati radha anandamayi laitadi sakhi vrinde bhyo nama. Ita punah pachan vasam shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Punah pachan vasam shri gadadhar shrimati radha anandamayi laitadi sakhi vrinde bhyo nama. Ita paridhe vasam shri gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Ita paridhe vasam shrimati radha anandamayi laitadi sakhi vrinde bhyo nama. Ita ashram gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Ita ashram gadadhar shivasati bhakta vrinde bhyo nama. Finish. Same process, same mantras, name will change only. Now, Rup Sanatanadi Goswami work and Rupadhi Manji work. Simultaneously, I am doing Nadi Pen Vrindavan. Idam Dan Dhavan Ashram Shri Gadadhar Shri Idam Dan Dhavan Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami work Kipano Idam Dan Shri Uti Radha Nami Laita Shri Rupadhi Manji work Kipano Idam Padam Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami work Kipano Idam Shri Uti Rupadhi Manji work Kipano Idam Ashram Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami work Kipano Idam Shri Uti Rupadhi Manji work Kipano Either put Chan Shiv Sandhi Gosai or Chan Shiv Padi Maji or Kibana. Either the Kasham Shiv Sandhi Gosai or Kibana, the Kashi with the Adhan, Shimati or Padi Maji or Kibana. Either Macham Shiv Sandhi Gosai or Kibana, Shimati or Padi Maji or Kibana. Either put Chan Shiv Sandhi Gosai or Kibana, Pachan Shimati or Padi Maji or Kibana. Okay. Either is Samson, she loops Sandhi Gosai or Kibana, either Samson, Shimati or Padi Maji or Kibana. Either is Nani. Jalam, Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Shrimati Rupadhi Manji Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Pachan Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Pachan Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Itat Punah Sanatanadi Goswami Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Punah Sanatanadi Shrimati Rupadhi Manji Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Itat Punah Pachan Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Shrimati Rupadhi Manji Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Itat Padhe Vachan Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Padhe Vachan Shri Rupadhi Manji Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama, Shri Rup Sanatanadi Goswami Bhakta Vrinde Bhyo Nama. Finish here. And Guru work. Idam Danda Dhavan Ashram Shri Guru Varke Bhyo Nama, Idam Dhavan Ashram Guru Manji Varke Bhyo Nama. Idam Padyam Shri Guru Varke Bhyo Nama, Idam Padyam Shri Guru Manji Varke Bhyo Nama, Idam Ashram Shri Guru Varke Bhyo Nama, Idam Ashram Shri Guru Manji Varke Bhyo Nama. Idam Pachyam Shri Guru Varke Bhyo Nama, Pachyam Shri Guru Manji Varke Bhyo Nama. Idam Isan Vasam, Idam Dankasham Shri Guru Varke Bhyo Nama, Idam Ashram Shri Guru Manji Varke Bhyo Nama, Idam Ashram Shri Guru Varke Bhyo Nama, Idam Ashram Shri Guru Manji Varke Bhyo Nama. Ita pachan se kuro ke pachan kuro mizhi bhakti pano. Ita sanan kuro ke pano, sanan vasam kuro mizhi bhakti pano. Ita sanan jaram shi kuro bhakti pano, ma sanan jaram shi mati kuro mizhi bhakti pano. Ita pachan se kuro kuro bhakti pano, pachan kuro mizhi bhakti pano. Ita punah sanan jaram shi kuro bhakti pano, punah sanan jaram shi mati kuro mizhi bhakti pano. Ita punah pachan vasam shi kuro bhakti pano, punah pachan vasam shi mati kuro mizhi bhakti pano. Ita padhe vasam shi kuro bhakti pano, padhe vasam shi kuro mizhi bhakti pano. Ita vasam shi kuro bhakti pano, ita vasam kuro mizhi bhakti pano. Finish. Archan, complete. Wash the picture. I am using one cloth, you can use different clothes. So now I have to put tilak. You can make this type of stick, one or two, it depends if you do shangar, so you can use. And feeds, lotus feeds and prashadi here, Gadadhar Pandit. First we offer here, then prashadi Gadadhar Pandit. And first we offer Mahaprabhu and Prashadi Shivas Pandit here. Then we are putting this like this. First I offer here. Again, we should wash this. Otherwise it will be Prashadi, no? Like this. When you put Chetrapat, so you should put one tulsi leaf first, after that you can put here. First we offer here, then Lalita Sakhi, then Radharani, then Roop Manjari here. Here Giriraj Maharaj. So I offer first Giriraj Maharaj and Giriraj Maharaj Prashadi Roop Sanatani Goswami Varg. I am giving like this. Guru Parampara here. Nityanand Prabhu, Jano Mati, and like this. I offer to everyone. Then Mahaprabhu, Jano Mata. You can do Shangar, Thakur Ji Girad Giridhari Shangar. I'm not doing now. It will take time. It will take time, that's why I'm putting one tilak only. Finish. You can do nice Shangar. He leaves. Then Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Tedachara and Krishna and Radharani also. We should put 8 leaves. 8 leaves Mahaprabhu, 8 leaves Nityananda Prabhu, 8 leaves Advaitacharya, 8 leaves Krishna, 8 leaves Radharani. If you don't have much, then 2 leaves, Tulsi leaves, you should offer. Okay?
When?
After finishing the, this, it's complete now. I'm showing you. Time is very short. That's why I am putting 2 leaves on you. I am offering. Ether, Sachandan, Sugandhi, Tulsi, Pushpam. I don't have flowers. So flowers we can offer also. I am offering only Tulsi. Then Prashadi and then I have... I should use this. Tulsi offering of flower offering mantra is also there. Ita sachandan sugandhi tulsi pir kishin karunga namai tulsi pir kini chana namai sachandan tulsi pir kini adachana namai sachandan tulsi pir kini kishana namai ita sachandan sugandhi tulsi pujam king shi ram radhika you know like this. I am offering this. I am not reciting now mantras. I don't have flowers. You can offer flower also. And finish offering bhoga. Now, having offering the breakfast or bale bhoga. This is his associate. When we serve the Krishna or Mahaprabhu Nityananda Vachar or Mahaprabhu associates, so first he will serve. So that's why we use this. This is not only instrument, he is associate. So first I will give Ashman. Same. Now the Gopal mantra, you have no Krishna mantra. When you chant 8 times, you recite this in mind like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times. No. Etat Navedyam. Etat Navedyam. King Shing Gorangayanama. Etat Navedyam. King Nityanandayanama. Etat Navedyam. King Adyachandrayanama. Etat Navedyam. King Krishnayanama. Finish. Now he is taking bhoga. He is eating now. Krishna and 4 Prabhus, they are taking. So we should wait. If you have parda, then you can put the parda like this. Okay? When we take prasad, then we wash hands. We take water in mouth. The same we are offering now, the water. Idam Ashmaniyam. Ashman, this is called. Same. Then second bhog. Gadadhar Shivasadi Bhaktivind and Shivati Radharani Anangmiji Laitad Sakhivind. Ida Machum Shri Gadadhar Shivasadi Bhaktivind and Shivati Radharani Laitad Sakhivind. Ida Pocham Shri Gadadhar Shivasadi Bhaktivind and Ida Pocham Shri Radharani Laitad Sakhivind. Gaur Prashadi. Nevitam, itad Gaur Prashati Nevitam, Shri Dada Shivasi Bhakti Pyonama, itad Krish Prashati Nevitam, Shrimati Radha Hani Anguli Laitali Sakhi Vidya Pyonama. Finish. Second offering. Now. You have to learn the mantras. When you will learn the mantra, and your mantra again and again you will practice, and it will be easy, very, 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 very easy. Not difficult. The first time you are saying, so it may be harsh posh like this. Now third offering. Ida Mashma Shri Rup San Goswami Varkitam, Ida Mashma Shri Kuru Varkitam, Ida Mashma Shri Padi Majji Varkitam, Ida Mashma Shri Kuru Majji Varkitam. Ida Goswami Shri Rup San Goswami Varkitam, Chwana Shri Kuru Majji Varkitam, Chwana Shri Kuru Majji Varkitam, Chwana Shri Kuru Majji Varkitam. Gaur Prashadi Navetam, Shri Rup San Goswami Varkitam, Gaur Prashadi Navetam, Shri Kuru Varkitam, Radhika Prashati Navita Shri Rupadi Mazi Varkipana, Radhika Prashati Navita Shri Guru Mazi Varkipyonama. The 4 steps are there, but in altar also, here in temple also, we use normally, everyone, they use 3 steps only. The Gosami work and Guru work, simultaneously they offer the bhoga. And otherwise, Gosami work, 1 step, 3rd step, Gosami work, and 4th step, Guru work. So 1 step will increase, will be extra. and three step also you can cover. Goswami work and Guru work simultaneously you can offer. Just now in third step I offer this. I clear this and you can use tulsi paste also you can offer. You can worship Aarti, you can do Aarti.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? You know how to do Aarti?
Please, can you show us?
When offer this lamp, first in the feet of Mahaprabhu, lotus feet of Mahaprabhu, four times we do Aarti. On here, stomach, here, two times, on face, one time, and whole body, seven times, like this. Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Char, and Krishna also. The same process. Okay? After that, Mahaprasadi, Mahaprabhu, Mahaprasadi, Krishna, Krishna Prasadi, Radharani, only one time. Okay? On face, Radharani, one time. After that, Sakhi, Tulsi Devi, and Rupadi Manji, you can show the Aarti and finish. Guru Varg also, like this. I'm showing you in short way. Otherwise, in the process is maybe long if you want, and in short also you can finish. It depends on you. Archan, you can do in short way, and you can do Archan in long way also. It depends on you. Krishna will not be unhappy. So I am doing the very short way.
Okay.
Only this.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Hare Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare. Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Jai Shri Radha Krishna, 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 Jai Shri Radha Krishna,
the lamb, we should offer the lotus feet of four prabhus four times. On the stomach, two times. On the face, one time. The whole body, seven times. Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Acharya and Krishna. The process of offering the lamb for this. Okay? Shankachal, when we offer, for Mahaprabhu, only face, Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Acharya and Krishna, three times, and we leave the water little bit again and again on the pot of water pot. After that, we use cloth arti, vastra arti. Same process, Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Acharya, Krishna, Radharani, Sakhivin, and Rupati Manshi work, Guru Manshi work, the same, the finish, in short. Otherwise, we can use essence also, and flower sarthi, chamar, this is cold season, so chamar too we can use, I don't use, and fan, peacock, this, so. What is called
fan?
Peacock's fans that we can use in summer, but their summer season is there in your country.
Yeah.
In summer season you can use this. Yeah.
So no fan needed in winter. No.
Why you?
Yeah.
Winter season you are doing the fan, so no. Govind Paramahamsa Yogananda-vitam Radhe Pushpa Shayam Dasi Gam Shivita Vaita Abhyam Shara Abhyam Shikla Abhyam Kripan Dehi Kona Purneta Abhyam Yudhitam Kuru Jagatpate. I think the mantra is there in your Shatpatati. Govind Paramahamsa Yogananda-vitam Radhe Pushpa Shayam Dasi Gam Shivita Vaita Abhyam Shara Abhyam Shikla Abhyam Kripan Dehi Kona Purneta Abhyam Yudhitam Kuru Jagatpate. This is Shayan Mantra.
So you just chant the mantra and lay down the pictures and close the curtains and that's it, nothing else.
Nothing else.
And in between, why is that?
Many birds are there. So these are also associates. So I was giving the prasadi.